the barn aisles are cleaned 3 times a day, and all of the cow manure is collected with a vacuum system. You see, at the dairies of Fair Oaks, an amazing recycling process is in use. It's called an anaerobic digester. The 4 large tanks that you see over there on your right are actually the digester cells. The smaller tank that you see in the foreground